How are the cats?
Hello, bro.
Yasha, how are you doing?
Hi.
How are you?
Yeah, it's going good. I'm having my cricket practice here.
I'm really appreciating how they approach teaching, because we use active blended learning, yeah? You're learning from your peers, you're learning from your lecturer, and then there's the practical element of it. So like, I'm getting ready for the real world.
Uni's been really good, honestly. I'm currently like in the library right now, and that's like literally where I spend most of my time. Do you want to look around? When I came here, there was like study spaces. There's also like silent studies, which I typically go for. Pretty much live here, honestly.
I think the campus is built for the students. Rooms have glass bags, so you can you don't feel like you're trapped in a box. And there are a lot of study spaces as well. The view is just remarkable. It's like something out of a movie almost.
You know, I've been telling you about how difficult it is to move countries and, you know, to start a new life. I have the uni mental health team to help me out. I'm just glad that I have all these people around me, including new friends. Okay, don't feel bad when I say this, but it's starting to feel like home.
When I came to the university and joined in different clubs, like the communities as well as the cricket club, I got many friends. They shared their values and expectations and their experiences as well. We are free to join the societies and we can participate in any programs also.
Currently, I'm staying in a really nice flat. It's just about expressing your personality. So we have a multi-faith center here on campus. In the Christian Union, we use the space for our prayers as well as our band practice.
I have to tell you about my travels. Recently, I went to the birthplace of Shakespeare. I felt so in touch with like my literature kind of side. My favorite place has to be London, and it's so accessible. It's only like an hour's train ride. I feel like there's so much opportunities to just travel, experience new things, and Northampton being like right in the center there has been like so helpful.
I have news for you. I got a job.
You have a job now?
Yes. I got it from my course program leader. Yeah, they really guided me, and I really couldn't have done it without the help of the University of Northampton. It was like a match made in heaven. I have strawberries from the market square.
Just let me know if you ever plan on coming, then, you know, we can plan something out.
I wish you will be here for my graduation.
I'm very happy I'm gonna see you very soon.
Please hug the cats for me.
We will all miss you and we'll be happy to see you when you come.
Stay safe, bro.
Bye.
Bye, love you.